It's about the boxers themselves.
Nutting, kicking, you know, everything. All kinds of villainy. That's, you know, when I fought on the other shows. Then Frankie come along. And he's made it sensible. The first one that nuts, disqualified. I was sick, you know, because my fights used to be over in one round because I could nut them and do what I like. But now, mustn't. More than you dare do because you get disqualified. There's no pressure on anybody, you know, you fight because you like fighting. And let's be fair, you know, when you fight on these shows, you're not fighting out in the street. Because you've got to train for 6-7 weeks to fight on one of these shows.